My AC is on. Turn this strip on. The heater's on. The fan just kicked on around 1100 watts. Handling that okay. Let's go for the second one. Turn this one on high. Looks like it's topping out around 3200-3300 watts. And now I will go for this hairdryer on high. It looks like it has zero problems running right at the 5,000 watts limit. It probably could do that for an indefinite amount of time until the battery pack runs out. So that is awesome to know.